Hi, my name is Катя Молодцова, and I'm an illustration artist from Moscow, Russia. I used to offer Taiwanese government my illustrations of the leopard cat, and they used them in the design of them train in Jiji Township. Thanks to this story, now I learn a lot about the Taiwanese leopard cat, and I really care about the safety and the conservation of them. It's my pleasure to work with Famiclean to create leopard cat's limited edition product.
Famiclean 团队在去年度就开始注意到石虎保育的资讯。身为台湾的品牌，我们希望能回馈这块共同居住的土地，让更多台湾人能了解到石虎居住的环境真的很困难，以及保育的重要性。今年度的限量款以石虎作为主题，我们将把贩售的部分所得捐赠给台湾石虎保育团体，希望能有更多的人一同加入这项计划。